onto Hampton Boulevard. Continue onto Hampton Boulevard.
This side is going to have the basketball. All right. What's going to happen is you're going to pass to me. This side is going to be the offensive line the entire time, and then I'll switch it. So even though you're playing defense, don't walk up and go over to the other line. Okay? Defensive line the whole time. So you're going to pass here. You're going to come in the middle. Come up in the middle. You're going to bump. You guys are going to bump.
That's a bump.
Bump. One on one. So this guy, you don't have to pop to that side. You can
pop anywhere. Alright, who wants to go?
You know, but if you can fill that one piece, you're going to have an opportunity. And I'm so excited for you. I'm so excited because basketball has been such an unbelievable opportunity for all of us. And the third thing I'm going to end with Mr. Spence said, if I knew then what I know now about building relationships and having two companies, a nonprofit and a for profit, I'm still living off of what I did for only 7 years. I've been removed now for nearly 11 years. I retired in 2005. I'm still living, y'all. I'm still eating off of what I did in my career. So what that means, you work hard, you play your career, but build your relationships. Meet people, bring your business cards. It don't matter, just put a little phone number on there, whatever, you know, and build your, and then follow up with people. Follow up, because once you meet them, they say, why, you know, because they're not gonna call you. Right?
You gotta follow up with him. Wear him out. Wear Mr. Spence
out. Wear Coach Weasel out. Sit back. Watch his hands back. 1, 2, 3.
Today was just amazing. Phenomenal. Have all these types of players come out and be dedicated to the sport. We had some pro scouts. We had some agents out here. And basically what I was here to do was just to facilitate a small workout. I was a trainer. I'm really excited. And some of the talent that we saw out here, amazing. The guys have really put in work and time, and I hope that the guys that are here are successful enough to do it to the next level. Of course, they need to work on their own endurance, but time meeting you. Wonderful.
How you doing? This is Jamal Shivers, aka Coach Shy. We're here at PTI's Open Run at Old Dominion, and we got some good work with some guys that are aspiring to make it to the next level, and we did a great job.
Today I'm at Portsmouth Invitational for the weekend. My name is Sonia Chase. Chase Your Dreams from DMV area, and we just excited today because we had a pro training day with some of the guys that weren't actually a part of the Portsmouth Invitational, but these are guys that are right below that are trying to get in. These guys have finished up school, and they are excited about playing basketball at the next level, whether it be European basketball overseas or NBA or NBA D. And I was a trainer in this program, more so a manager, overseeing, I put together the curriculum, and we had an impactful day. The guys had great attitudes. They came out ready to work. We had about 20 guys in the building, and we do this each and every year. So come out and join us next year and be a part of what we have here. We're here because we're passionate, and we love the guys, and we want to help them get to that next level.